in developed countries, most of the action does need to happen domestically. Domestic action simply means what a country does in its own borders and with its own budget coming out of its treasury usually. By international action, we mean at least two things. And we mean actions that are done in the context of the carbon market, where there is a trade going on. So basically, developed countries are paying for mitigation that happens physically in developing countries, but they are counting the tons, they're buying the ton and counting it against their target. What is also needed, and what we're not seeing nearly enough ambition on from developed countries, is also just direct support, which is more like development assistance, but in this case climate assistance, public money from developed countries for action in developing countries. On the mitigation side, developing countries are already taking actions. Many developing countries have proposed national plans, but what really the challenge is implementing those plans, and that relies on technology, finance and capacity. And also, this is not only a question about mitigation, it is also a question of adaptation, which is a critical concern of developing countries.